are special scenes and mark what could be the beginnings of big things to come yet. A preview into the early days of high-quality homegrown nutrition. Yes, here's a glimpse into Herbalife's first advanced nutrition research lab in India, set up in collaboration with Syngene International to help develop and formulate world-class nutrition products for consumers in India. Located within the Syngene campus in Electronic City, Bangalore, the Herbalife facility is an advanced R&D center meeting the highest international standards in research processes and regulatory compliance. The Nutrition Research and Development Lab in India will house professionals working with a clear focus towards product development, sensory evaluation and testing, scientific content writing in the fields of nutrition and supplements, project management, formulation development, analytical services, stability study, and other related services. The research facility is equipped with a sophisticated sensory lab with cabins for sensory testing and a formulation lab for early stage product development. Besides the technology and sophistication, the center includes a separate good manufacturing practices wing to support product testing, sampling, and end product development. The center will also work in close collaboration with Syngene's research and quality control labs for bioactivity and bioinformatics analyses of natural extracts, as well as product stability study, nutrient testing, and microbiology testing. This latest addition to Herbalife's R&D network fortifies and lends further credence to our seed-to-feed philosophy through responsible sourcing, scientific research, and continued commitment to investment in operations, research, and development. And it also helps extend our reach to customers further with the launch of our preferred customer program. Whilst being a nod to the government's efforts towards growth and development, Herbalife's R&D facility seeks to cater to the rapidly growing requirements for go-to-market products in India.